us use this time together and this incredible spiritual energy that the sharing we're doing at this moment is tuning us into. To allow us all to get a little closer to the Satguru that is within all beings. Try to find a comfortable place where you can be with your head, neck, and chest in a straight line. You could be lying flat down. Sitting up. Imagine a Buddha-like being now. Being sitting cross-legged on a lotus. Being made of pure light, being of absolute calm, compassion, peace. Imagine that being in front of you. Stretches from that being to your heart. And then experience that being very, very gently floating in the lotus position on the lotus. Floating closer and closer. So much work. So much love. So much compassion. Let that being come inside. Resides in your very heart. Feel that being sitting inside. Now let that guru increase in size. Until its body just conforms with your body. groove like. Your shoulder groove. Your head groove. Now feel what it feels like to be interpenetrated with a being of total compassion. Compassion to see the entire universe. Feel what it feels like to be interpenetrated with a being of pure light. Experience yourself as pure light. Feel the light emanating from deep within, coming out through all of your pores, pouring out through your eyes, and all of your orifices, and from the ends of your toes and from your fingertips. Feel what it feels like to be interpenetrated with a being of pure love. Be love. Be. Emanating from every part of your being. How feel what it feels like to be interpenetrated with a being of total consciousness. that every part of your being, everything you can think of. Say, tat tvam asi. I am that too. Everything you can think about in history. Possibilities you could imagine. Bring them all within yourself. And bathe all of the future and all of the past and all of the present and all of there. All the goods. include me, and I include you. So in this place, there is only one of us. And this voice, this air, is part of what we are. And within us, all of the laws of the universe are reflected in all of the forms within ourselves. And we can see separate entities who we thought we were. Before we started this meditation. Find that entity who you thought you were. Examine it. With some curiosity. As you would any other phenomenon. Examine its dance in life. Look at all the problems it thinks it has. look at its desires. Desires it has because it doesn't realize tatvamasi, that it is already everything. Look at all its fears. Look at all of this with the absolute compassion that you are. Now look into that being who you thought you were. Look inside that being. Inside of it, and see who you now know yourself to be, the entire reaches the crown of your head. So gently, come back into the personality you have incarnated into in this birth. But at the same moment, you're re-entering into your separateness. Keep in mind, keep in pure mind, keep in the identity with the group.
Oh.
proceed on through the pages of the book of our lives. Let's remember that in our hridaya, in our heart, sits our guru. Wherever you think you go, whoever you think you are, whatever you think you think, Guru is. Whoever you meet, in her, in him, resides good. Wherever you look, whatever you see, thank you.